Well, check this out. While filming a movie on Tybee Island, actor Channing Tatum got to meet a couple of local celebrities, Georgia Southern's wildlife director, Steve Hine, and the school's mascot, Freedom. Tatum is working on the film Project Artemis in Georgia with Scarlett Johansson.